All right, so now how do we pass variables to our views? Well, that's very easy. You just go like this. Data get. Actually, it's nice to go like this. Create a variable, pass it to the view you want to receive it, like that. Home view, right here. The way that works is whatever you name it here is going to be created into a variable once you get to the view. So message is now the string we just set. Hello there, that works. That's passing variables to your view.